Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we will be studying chapter Enhancement of Food Production. In that we will be studying topic Mutation Breeding. Mutation breeding means changing the structure of a plant for our own benefit, bringing better qualities of plant through changes. That is mutational breeding. The term mutational breeding means improvement in crop variety by changing the genotype or altering the genes of a particular plant by techniques called as genetic engineering or using restriction enzymes. When we introduce mutational breeding in plants, there are various mutations that could be done. It could be chromosomal mutation, point mutation or somatic mutation. When I say point mutation, it means changing or removing a particular gene or a nucleotide from a genomic structure. When I say chromosomal mutation, it means removing a fragment of a chromosome from the genome of the plant. And when I say somatic mutation, it means removing or adding certain cells or somatic cells inside plant. Now mutations either remove or they add certain genes inside plant genome. Mutations are done either physically or chemically. You use physical methods like gene or you use certain chemicals which induce mutations. Mutations can be genetic or they can be one which are caused due to ecosystem. For example, the mutation in corn, the color of corn changed from blue to yellow genetically. It changed from blue to orange genetically due to ecosystem or ecology. And certain mutation, for example, the yellow corn or the American corn which is available was done using transposons or genetic mutations. Certain chemicals which are used for mutations would be X-rays, gamma rays, mutagens like calciferol. All these chemicals are used as mutations. And then there are various varieties of crops available as mutation plants. For example, cotton Indore 20 as well as rice P100 is a mutational variety of crop. So let us see what mutations are. Mutational breeding or changing the genetic structure of plant for our own benefit. The improvement of the crop plants by changing the genotype or genetic structure through mutation is known as mutation breeding. Changing or altering the genetic makeup of a plant is mutation in simple words. These changes or mutations can be due to point mutation or chromosome mutation. When I say point mutation, it means removing or adding a gene or a nucleotide. Chromosome mutation means adding or removing a particular segment of a chromosome. mutations can be caused or they can be induced or spontaneous. Spontaneous, it means due to evolution, and induced, we are doing for our own benefit. These mutations induce polyploidy in genetic number of cell. When I say polyploidy, it means increasing the chromosome number or the genetic number. In from 46, the chromosomal number can increase or decrease depending on our demand and our need. The chemicals used to bring about mutations are called as mutagens. An example of this is X-rays, beta rays or UV rays. All these means are used or physical methods of causing mutations. These methods are more reliable as compared to chemical methods. Chemical agents used are morphine or colchicin. Now, chemical methods are expensive as well as they can cause damage to protoplast or the nuclear structures. That is the reason X-rays are more preferred. An example of mutation-induced crops or crops which have undergone mutation in breeding are cotton, indoor 2, and rice P100. These are better varieties of crop and can gain lot of nutritional value and survive various climatic conditions. I hope all of you all have understood what is mutational breeding and how mutational breeding causes an effect on plant breeding or helps to develop better variety of crops. Thank you.